I've been taught to embrace peace and mercy. There are some sins that the infidels commit, however, that cannot be forgiven and warrant no mercy.
Thanks for the money, dummy.